I know something she don't know is remember my buddy Brad Clawson. And, you know, I had this idea when he came over to my house to write a song about when you know you got to break up with someone, but you just can't. It's one of the hardest things in the world to do is to hurt somebody or to break someone's heart. But like, you want that one more good moment, that one more good feeling you had with them before you probably ruin their entire perspective on you. And it's something that a lot of people have battled with. I know it's a normal thing, a breakup. And it's one of the hardest parts about them. And so I thought it was pretty cool to tell a story about knowing ahead of time something that could completely change everyone's lives and devastate someone else. And that's kind of where that song came from.